and it was very handy, very user-friendly, and for someone like me who doesn't know how to model to use it, so it was really good. No, not at all. It was such a surprise, and just trying something out can end you up somewhere like here. So. During the mentor session, I sat down and had a talk with Ian Cope. I learned a lot from him with what to expect in the industry and what we should do, things like that. It would have to be the flash mob dance. That would be it. We had two rehearsals, but it was really good. It was really fun. Yes, I will. I've added them through Facebook already, so yeah, we're all connected now.